Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to remove powered by WordPress from cpanel. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So here we can see the proudly powered by WordPress text, and we are going to remove this text from our website footer. So first of all, open your cpanel. And after opening your cpanel, open file manager and scroll down, then open public html and open wp content, and now open themes folder, and here you will find your all the themes which are installed on your WordPress dashboard. From here you have to open that theme folder, which one is activated. So my one is 2021, so I'm going to open this folder, and after opening, search for footer.php, then select, then right click and click on edit, and here search for powered by. So here you can see the section called powered by, so we have to delete this section and then click on save changes. So I'm going to refresh my website, and here you can see the powered by text has been removed. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.